हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, हाउ आर यू? दिस इज़ अ वेरी ब्यूटिफुल पोएम अबाउट द पीस पोएम. दिस इज़ अ पोएम इन विच लाइन्स ऑन पीस रिटन बाय चिल्ड्रन फ्रॉम ऑल ओवर द वर्ल्ड हैव बीन कलेक्टेड टुगेदर एंड पुट एज अ लॉन्ग पीस पोएम. इन कॉलम ऑल्सो गिवन हियर, एवरी प्राइमरी, मिडल एंड सेकेंडरी स्कूल अराउंड द वर्ल्ड वॉज इन्वाइटेड to submit by email two lines of poetry about peace to the United Nations. Once collected, the lines were collated together into one long piece of poem. Poems came from 38 countries around the world. So here the children say that pieces of non-violence, love and quality should be stitched together to make a dress of peace. Some children say that peace must be given a chance. It has to begin with us. We are born peacefully. We are born peaceful and die peaceful. Then why can't we live peacefully? Children want here ice cream, not bomb. They want the people all over the world to remain happy and sun forever shining. Some suggest that we should fight with ourselves to live in peace with others. Others feel that some happy poems should be written and distributed for others to read, but all want peace in the world. So in this poem, peace must begin with you and me is a precious thought. It teaches us that we should not indulge in conflict or confrontation. We should learn to understand, accept and respect each other irrespective of race, color, culture, caste, religion or economic background. This deep understanding will enable us to love others and not be swayed by any feeling of hatred or provocation. So hope you understood all this summary very well. Now next video we will do the question answer of this poem chapter. So thank you for watching this. Bye bye to all.